Good morning, respected teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Bhakti Sudhir Shirke. I am from class 6 from Loknathar Amshir Thakur Public School. Today I will present a speech on Independence Day in front of you. First of all, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. On this occasion, I would like to thank my class teacher for giving me this opportunity to speak about this day. On 15th August 1947, India gained independence from the movement in which many freedom fighters sacrificed their lives. So this day remarks the celebration of freedom from the British Empire who ruled over our country around 200 years. Hence, to commemorate our historic freedom, we celebrate this day with lot of passion, lot of energy and lots of excitement. Independence Day is a national festival and a public holiday. Some ceremonies such as flag hoisting, parades by armed forces and school children, dancing, singing, poems, songs, speech, etc. activities held in schools. But the main celebration it as our national capital New Delhi at Red Fort. The Prime Minister of our India unfurls the nation flag and national anthem is sung. After that, the salute is given to our national flag by firing 21 guns and flowers are also shared via helicopters. And the Prime Minister of our India addresses the nation with the speech. This all is done to pay homage to our nation's superheroes and to our freedom fighters. Moreover, the grandest parades held at the Rajpath in New Delhi. Celebrating Independence Day is the appeal to India so that the upcoming generations be aware of their sacrifices. Once we have to make our country a better place to live. So this day remarks the respect to our freedom fighters and it is a very special day to every citizen. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.